Hello everyone, this is Kamikaze Redneck bringing you another video on Farming Simulator 2015. This video is going to be on these two trucks head-to-head, Cummins versus Powerstroke. One of the most popular matchups that I can think of to make a video on. So what we're going to be doing is, as you can see, I'm around field 11 and 18. I'm going to be making a full lap, or all the way around 11, field 11, all the way down to the windmill, and then all the way back around to where I am. So like a quick little lap. So this test is going to see which truck is more powerful, go faster, Cummins or Powerstroke. So without any further ado, let me start the truck. Cummins for us, and let's get started. Alright, we're going to start up at this line right up here. Yeah. So. So this is a pretty even matchup. You got both trucks are on tracks, they both have stacks. Pretty much the same thing as a crew cab though, but yeah, whatever. And it has the same load on it, same trailer, same harvest run back, and everything. So without any further ado, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, so like I said, we're going to be going all the way around the field, and we're going to be going back around to that spot. So, we're just going to see how fast the two trucks can think. Oh!
Faster speed.
then once we stop up to that, what we're gonna do is, oh, why am I, okay, why am I rolling? Oh, I caught the brakes there. Okay. So now turn those off, and then we're gonna go over to the power stroke. Okay, we're gonna hop into the power stroke. This is actually a really nice truck. It's the diesel, like, camo tracked one. It is a nice truck. So, anyway, without any further ado, let's just pull up to the starting line, and we will... This truck actually is handled better than that one. I know that. These are the first right here. The person I've already used this truck, because it didn't sound correctly. Alright. So, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so... We are going to see how fast we can go. Oh, it is. Oh, yeah. Alright, well, I can definitely say right off the bat the power strip definitely handles a lot better. I'm not sure if it really goes that fast, but I think it's going slower than Cummins. If you guys want to know in the comments what you think is faster, handles better, person asking the power strip handles better, which is not going fast. Maybe it isn't much. It takes a little bit. Better than the power strip, but I guess not. So, Alright, so we're going to start off with the same, well, the same one. We'll start off right here. Alright, so I'm just going to back up. Bear, okay. The same bear, red man, okay. So, alright, so 3, 2, 1, floored. Okay, so this is just going to be a draw speed test going around like 1 to 2 laps, depending on how good this thing handles. And just seeing how well we go around the track with the both the Cummins and the Powerstroke. So yeah, now we're gonna test out the power stroke and see how that does. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Alright, so we're gonna pull up to the starting line here, and then we'll see how fast the power stroke goes. This thing should handle like a dream since there's nothing on the back of it. So I don't know how fast it is. Alright, so 3, 2, 1, go. So yeah, this thing, oh yeah, this thing definitely goes accelerated as fast as it comes in.
A little bit heavier than the Dodge, that's why it's a little bit more.
better, I would say. Or at least the weight's probably distributed a little bit better. Let me know, comment below which truck you think did better. I'm not saying which one did better because I think both of them did pretty well, pretty even. Yeah, I know it definitely has pretty good roll arounds and whatnot with the Cummins, but still, nevertheless, I think that both of them did pretty well. But so like I said, just comment below, let me know which one you think did better. We're going to be doing some other videos. I'll be doing a, like I said, a speed test video to see which one has more power going up the big hill on the other map that I play on, Westbridge map. So just keep looking for that video. Also, I'm going to be releasing the next episode of the chipping video. I know I started that last night for you guys, so anybody who's watched that video, new episode's going to be coming out. If you haven't watched that video, I suggest that you do. It's good. I just started a new chipping series. So yeah, don't forget to please like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my other recently uploaded videos. So thank you guys, and have a good day.